I know that this is hard on you, too.
Well, only when I see them go after you.
Politics ain't beanbag.
Yeah, but it ain't supposed to be the Hunger Games, either.
Go home, Blake!
Not while you're still here, ma'am.
I am still here, aren't I?
Yeah, it would seem so.
You know, I once read that you can affect more change in a day as president than you can for the rest of your life after you leave office.
I believe that.
So, let's make a bucket list. Everything that we want to do before we leave here.
Okay, I've always wanted to sleep in the Lincoln bedroom. Does that count?
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Not that it's going to affect any change.
Well, for us, tonight. Mm-hmm. I have always wanted to answer calls at the White House switchboard.
There's a switchboard?
I don't know where the calls come in. I want to take calls.
Gun control. I mean, is that too big?
No, are you kidding? It's our list. We can do whatever we want.